Tonight, all is not well at the White House. Inflation, record levels. Businesses, they can't find employees. More lockdowns are now imminent, even supported by the administration. A southern border, well, that's an unmitigated disaster. Violent crime is rising in almost every major city in this country. Russia is hacking critical supply lines each and every month. China is openly now threatening the United States, our military, and our allies. Iran is back to enriching uranium at an alarming rate, and the withdrawal from Afghanistan is a poorly planned debacle. Now we're leaving behind tons of arms and munitions for the Taliban. Now this administration is unraveling far faster than we even expected. And worst of all, no one knows who is in charge, as we told you earlier in the week. Now there's a nationwide shortage of even patio furniture.